His biggest legacy to me is what he left behind in us, in music and many other things. But music was his love. It's just like he passed it on to us, man. What else can I say? That's the bottom line. From the heart and how we feel.
When I'm playing music like that, my dad, Gavin, he always comes to my, you know, my mind and my thoughts. And his presence is really strong.
My dad was something. Like I said, he had it. I don't know. He could be doing anything. It was okay for him. Yeah. And he had some magic, I tell you.
He always told me that when you play your music, do it from your heart. And, you know, be happy.
But the feeling that I have for why I'm on all the blues is how I feel inside. And maybe one day, you know, who knows? I know it will never be the same.
Down on the road, the mountains so old, far on the country. Starting where the mountains left me, I love where I began. I'm tired and worn, woke up this morning, found that I was confused. I spun right around, found that lost the things I couldn't lose. Where will I go? The winds of those good times around the bend. Get in my car, going too far, never coming back. Countryside, starting where the mountains left me, I loved where I begun. 'Cause beaches they sell to build a hotel, my fathers and I watched the birds alone. The sunlight at dawn just singing, why Manalo blues? Singing why Manalo blues, and also Nana Koo.
The great thing about music is the music lives all the time. And you have it in your head, you have it in your ears, you can turn on KCCN radio and there he is. So it's like he never left and he's always around. So Gabby's one of those guys you'd be fortunate in your lifetime if you meet a couple in whatever your field, whatever your interest is, you know. It's a source for music. So we had some mighty times, just to say it simply, you know, and it affected a lot of what I do now. And more than anything else, you know, it's an attitude, like a practice, you know, like be this way with the music, feel this way, think this way, listen this way. It's been some years since I first met Gabby, and now with his sons, and I have the same feeling with them that I did with him. They have the content and they have the understanding and the aloha feeling and that deep sense to go ahead.
Thank you once again, and from all of us, from me, myself, aloha, thank you.
I want to thank all my fans, all my friends, and all those who supported Gabby and the Pahinui family, and supported the Pahinui brothers. Thank you from the heart.
Thank you. And I think my brothers said it all for us, and we thank you all, and we love you. Thank you. Aloha.
Aloha.
Thank you.
Smooth.
Smooth.
I was dreaming of the past, and my heart was beating fast.
began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Just